CMPD investigators are trying to figure out who shot and left a man for dead late last night. It happened around 10:30 on Flat River Drive off W.T. Harris Boulevard. That's where officers found a man shot. He later died at the hospital. Fox 46 is asking authorities if they know what led to the shooting and if they're still looking for a suspect.